Hello, my name is Dr. Jeff Golini, and welcome to another episode of Ask the Scientist. This show is about busting myths, bringing you the truth. Hey, Ben from Ontario, Canada writes via Facebook, I heard that you have a free testosterone boosting book. How do I get a copy? Also, what is your secret for boosting your test levels? Do you take HRT, which is hormone replacement therapy? If not, what the heck are you doing? Because you look unbelievable. Well, Ben, first of all, thanks for the comment. I appreciate that. So, do I have a free testosterone boosting book? Absolutely. Men, as we get older, our testosterone levels start to decrease. And there are some secrets out there for naturally boosting your levels. If you'd like a free copy of 20 ways to boost your testosterone levels, send me an email. I'd love to get you out that ebook absolutely free. Now, the second part of your question, no, I do not do hormone replacement therapy. I don't believe in it. I think it's dangerous, and I think too many doctors now are putting every male out there, for whatever reason, on steroids, essentially. That's what hormone replacement therapy is. The other problem is people are back to buying this stuff off the black market. It's illegal. If you purchase it yourself, it's a Schedule 3 narcotic. Plus, it's very dangerous because you don't know what you're getting. Listen to the side effects on the TV when they're talking about testosterone replacement. Stroke, blood clots, heart problems, heart attacks. I mean, there's just the list goes on and on and on. So I don't want to subject myself to that. So what did I do? Several years ago, as I was an aging athlete like most of us will or eventually be, I wanted to develop something that would work for me. And I wanted to do it naturally. So I developed what's called taxadrol. It's a very interesting compound. It actually comes from a plant species, a tree species that's indigenous of only Montana. Grows way up in the mountains, very cool. It contains a lot of androgenic compounds that I've extracted out. Make a long story short, what it has done for me is it's been able to boost my testosterone levels up to where I was when I was much younger. So I'm able to maintain muscle mass, decrease body fat, train, work out the same way that the testosterone replacement therapy does, but without all the side effects. Okay, I get a little aggressive, a little increase in libido. That's kind of normal for increased testosterone, but none of the other dangerous side effects. I market this product under the EFX Sports line called Test Charge. Very, very effective. So anyway, that's what I do, and it works for me. So if you'd like more information about Test Charge or you want a free copy of the book, 20 Ways of Boosting Your Testosterone Levels, send me an email. I'd love to get you out a copy. And if you've got a question, go to my Facebook, Dr. Jeff Golini. I'm also on Instagram, Twitter. You can always message me, follow me. Love to connect with you. All right, take care, and I will catch you next time. Bye-bye.